Thanks, bot, for letting me know. Lol. Alright, hey guys. We're playing Hellblade. Because I can. That's it. It's just because I can. I gotta figure out where I can put my camera. Put my camera. Unless the game broke already. Hold. Oh. Let it cook.
Hello. Who are you? Doesn't matter. Welcome.
I thought I had subtitles on.
Safe with me. I'll be right here. Nice and close so I can speak without alerting the others.
Hold on. This is way too graphical for my computer. Like it's chugging along. How about that?
Let me tell you about.
There we go. Still looks kind of wonky. Oh no. What if I put it on low? Hell yeah. Let's go. Oh.
Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing. Ned, it's breathing. It's breathing. He knows she's getting closer. He can feel her coming closer. She's getting
they're watching. This is a journey deep into darkness.
There'll schizo be no more moment.
After this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
Why doesn't she turn back? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him. He's already dead.
I can feel you coming. Quiet.
Next slide.
I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. Well, that's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Look around you. Can you see them? Why aren't you looking?
He's in hell high.
Look. Up ahead.
In hell high.
You see it too.
You promised you gave me.
Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call hell.
I think I need to lower the graphics or change something. This is so bad. I wonder if it's full screen, I'll help it out. Or is it direct 12? What if I do that one? Oh wow, why does it feel so much better? Wow, holy shit. Very high, let's go. Holy shit. Oh god, the blur. Accessibility. Do they not have things to change the graph, the blur? I don't know. Whatever.
Look around and you'll see them. The drowned, the sick, the slain. Here they lie, rotting in the fields and rivers of hell. But the dead don't always lie still here.
Can you see them? Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
Did I do anything?
They're watching. No. Stop. Can you feel them watching?
Nope.
They're watching her. They're watching her.
You're so close to the darkness. Go back.
Go back. Go faster.
I can tell you. She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it. Turn away. But it's always there, just out of sight, where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power. You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own. But it isn't bravery that drives her. Bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far. Far deeper. What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind? I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away.
Oh, my boat.
Conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
How do we get rid of motion blur? Blah. Graphics? Display? What if I go back to windowed full screen? How bad does that look? Oh, it was probably just the DirectX 25 billion. That's why I was doing that stuff. Let's see. Higher settings, softer shadow. View distance, view effect. Hmm. What if I enable AMD FSR? Nah. Oof. How's this?
Use your eyes. Come on, closer.
She can't focus.
Do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell. Do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold. The path to Helheim goes from there, across the river of knives that flows from the dark world of Niflheim.
Why is the camera so upper ass right now? Vibration. Run toggle, sure, so I don't have to hold the control. I sure hope there is an alligator in here. What if I just stand here?
Hungers for it. Like a pack of wolves on a hunt.
She's not stopping.
I stopped though. What if I go back? Die? I wonder. Huh? All right, enough messing around. Huh? Okay. Got aliens.
Not this time.
Oh. Never mind.
Can you see this? Land of mist and fox. The old fool was right. What was it he said? The river of knives across which lies the halls of hell. The place they call. There's no doubt about it. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
My left ear, man. My left ear. Okay. Oh yeah, I still have Sprint. Oh. Whoa. Is it? Are you being sarcastic, or are you saying? Are you saying that? Like, I don't know.
The bridge to Helheim. I forget its name.
Oh, okay.
She forgets too.
I don't know. I just have some settings.
But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget.
I think it's probably like a preset I have, and like some other stuff. I was looking up some stuff like the other week. I was setting up my stream stuff again. I don't know the details. I kind of had it set and I forgot about it already. You got me like questioning my stream because I'm like, the game's stuttering a little bit for me because I was just like, I had to change some settings in game. Oh, look. Look here. What's this?
Speak of nine worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim. And that is where you must.
Because I could look at it. Yeah, let me see if I could. If I could see it in my computer. Ooh. Because I have streaming set as advanced. Because I have recording stuff that I do as well for like clips and stuff. But I have like a encoder of like CBR with constant bitrate of 6,000. Two keyframe interval. Preset of P7, slowest of best quality. Tuning of a high quality. Multipass mode is a single pass. Profile high, look ahead and psycho visual tuning checked, and GPU 0 and max B frames 2. I don't know how much that's gonna help, but what I have. And I don't have the greatest computer on the webs. How do I climb? I forget how to climb. Oh, it's F. I was hitting E. Ah. At least I'll never feel lonely with this, with these whispers in my ear. But yeah, whenever it says, I don't know. Whenever someone says something like nice, I like in my brain, I always think there's some sort of like sarcasm. Just I'm just full of sarcasm, so I'm assuming everything's sarcasm. It's a weird thought process. What's this?
Don't kill me. I'm not one of them. I was just hiding.
I'm lucky that the internet's actually working good today. Thanks. I appreciate it.
Liar.
cold food. Drink.
It's good to see you again. You kept your vow.
Guide you in this life and the next. I will tell you my stories of hell, if I may walk with you.
Tell me your stories again, I'm not for it.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
Focus.
Okay. How do I focus? Oh, that answers that question.
I can see one.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
Find it in my mind's eye. Okay. So I gotta line this up, right? Nope. I think, right? I'm confused. First door, confused. Cause, let's see. I'm sure you gotta line this up, let's see. That good? This is, I don't get it. So it's supposed to line it up. That's what I'm assuming. What do you think I'm doing, ladies? What if I just try to open it? Okay. What? Am I doing something wrong here? Unless I'm supposed to like back up, but if I back up too far. Unless I'm supposed to do something with. Okay, this is weird. I'm confused. Aww. This is the only thing that gives me any hint is right here. Okay, I gotta see what the buttons are. Focus. Interact. Photo mode. Okay. Dude. How do I open this door? What? Interesting.
Look towards the gate. And the gate will open.
Oh. Was that it?
The gate is open. Go through the gate. Go through it.
It's dangerous.
It's at work.
It's behind the gate. I thank you. It's safe.
Oh. Okay, so. Okay, I get it.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell.
Get it.
But I watched the Nordmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listen? When everyone else laughed.
Yeah, Sean, didn't you drop by during my Dishonored stream?
Carry my stories with you. And together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
I finished that stuff up. Sure, it's not the low chaos rating that some people like to see. I was just having fun just going around.
Pretend they weren't real.
Yeah.
What is that? When we are always here. I guess it's the same with heights. You can stand on the edge, pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near.
Well, welcome back.
Waiting for you to make that little slip. You can't just...
Whoops. I guess I'm not supposed to do that. Hogwarts and Elden Ring? Nice. I barely can play Elden Ring. Last time I played it, it might have been the mod that I was playing. It was the co-op mod.
The dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela.
But it was just like, every time I got into anything, the gods feared her bloodline. It just lagged like crazy.
Much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the nine worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed. And with her, you must bargain.
To Hela. I never actually played the game single player yet. I just played it straight with a co-op. Oh, I hear you there. I watched a lot of people play it, so I'm like, I don't really care, because I didn't expect to actually get the game, but my friend got it for me to play with them. Oh, jeez. That was a stutter.
The gate to Helheim divides the living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself? The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him. Shh. Someone's here.
Uh-oh. Somebody. I didn't do anything.
I beg you. Let him go. I'll give you what you want. I won't resist anymore. Just give him back.
This is
What the hell's going on? Are you a zombie? Who the hell are you? You're like 2 times taller than me. Ow. How do I defend? Well, that answers that question. Oh, there you go. Where are these ghosts? Oh, jeez. Oh, do I do that? Okay, how do I... How do I get out of here? What the hell? Oh, God. Dodge. There's 3 of them. Well, I'm dead. Oh wait, I'm probably supposed to die. I don't know what's going on. All I know is that she's like a schizo or something that hears a bunch of stuff and her boyfriend, husband died. And she's trying to... Well, that looks healthy. Alright. Rub some dirt on it, you'll be fine.
A vision.
Oh.
Of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head.
Yeah, I'm sure there is. But I got a simple...
Until there is nothing left of her.
Got a simple brain that's just like...
All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.
So she's got some sort of disease on her arm that makes her scratch it? The dark rot will grow each time you fail. Oh. If the rot reaches Sinu's head, her quest is over. Aw, shit. All progress will be lost. Uh-oh. Well, that sucks for me.
The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark...
That's hardcore. Oh, no.
Soon it will take her soul.
That's I wonder how much it grows.
She still
though.
Has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
That's actually crazy. I didn't expect it was gonna be like that.
It
won't open.
What's this?
Why can't she open?
The Northmen say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born and was named Ymir.
Ymir.
The ice continued to drip, and the power of the void gave life to it, and it became a cow whose milk fed the giant. That's right, a cow, but you weren't expecting that.
Oh my gosh. Ow. Funny coming or playing this game and then
Valrav,
after remembering stuff from God of War, you're like, oh yeah, I've heard of that.
He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
Okay. Cool. I wish I could change the FOV. I don't like how close it is to her ass. Jeez. Or it's under anything. Is it under? No. Graphics? No. No, there really isn't it. Unless it's on the right. Oh, these are just... Okay. Yeah, there's literally nothing. I'm just gonna be like right up in there. I don't know, it just feels weird. Wait, what was that? Oh. Reflection.
Hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Okay. Find the truth. I must find the way.
What's that? It's a door. Push it. Push it. Push it.
The bridge, you idiot.
Come on, push it.
Dude, calm down.
She did it.
Oh my god, I did it. I can't believe I've done it. Oh. I've done it.
It's funny. We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? Once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
Oh, geez. The game becomes too like choppy like that. I might have to lower the graphics. It can only handle so much.
If anyone ever could close her eyes, however hard she tried.
Yeah, of course she can't. Her eyes are like glued open the whole damn time. Interesting. Can I just randomly save the game, or is this all just like roguelike game where if you die, you... This looks like an arena.
This is the price she pays for seeing things differently. Because once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it can see you too.
Okay. Oh no. It's that guy. Parry. Oh, you die, you very tall man, you.
Don't let them get behind you. Keep them in sight.
Yeah.
You want it.
Why doesn't that work? Funny thing is. Ooh. There we go. This was actually made by the team who made Heavenly Sword, which is actually was back in the day was actually really good, cool, like sword animations that they used. I never played it, but I remember seeing it, and it was actually pretty cool. This.
Valravn's power of illusion comes from ravens, allowing the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Truth.
Oh, okay. Did it? That doesn't look right. Oh, I climb up. Doi. Or not. Yeah, her things are pretty cool. What the hell is that up there? Alright.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
Thanks for letting me know. I'm trying to figure out how to do that, Mr. Cockhead thing. I'm thinking I have to do something with that, but where's the raven? What was that? I see why this was one of the reviews was like this game was good, but the ruin things is annoying. See what they mean by that. I'm already annoyed by the ruins. How do I do that? Oh. Wait, what? Oh, okay, here we go. I didn't... Rabbit in the hat? For a second there, I thought that said ribbit in the hat. I can't read. Here we are. Thanks for the follow. gotta hold it. Did I hold it enough? No. I don't feel anything. I'm dead inside. How's it going, the rabbit? I gotta hit F. Why do I keep hitting E thinking that'll open? It's used to other games where you hit E.
Into another world that looks the same but feels different. An imposter world where the forest itself.
Oh, I was gonna say, does she blink?
He's watching.
That looks healthy. There's eyes in my staircase.
Another gate.
Another gate.
Another gate. Oh my goodness. Another gate.
Align the ravens with the mark of Valravan.
Another gate, guys. Another gate. Yay.
Which ravens? Can't you see?
Woohoo! Another gate.
Align up the ravens.
Another gate, guys. I love it. See that over there? Sounds like he's asking me, how are you? Doing right. Gotta figure out how to get up there. Man, I love puzzle games. Where's this go? Nowhere, because it's locked. Well, shit. Oh, here we go.
Oh, Robert. Challenge me.
Where is he? I can't find you, fault.
Oh, okay. He's just the regular good old fashioned skeleton body guy here. Well, this is great. Yeah. You lost him again, you idiot. Yeah.
Is she lost?
Yes, I'm lost.
Last winter, before the tragedy, she journeyed into the wilds of her native land, living off of berries, fruits, and rabbits. It's not uncommon, you see. We call such a person a gelt. Some like truth become gelt in such a penance. Others. To purge a curse. Those who make it back are forever changed.
Okay. Was that what happened to her? She went to some place and she got changed? Quotation? It must be magic. Oh my god. It has to be magic.
It's him. Dark magic draws her closer. It's not. He's helping her. It's not him. It's a trick. She's doing it on her own. He's not tricking her. It's magic. It's an illusion.
Magic. Trust me. Gandalf's back there weaving spells like crazy. Oh, I messed that up. There we go. Oh! I did it. I opened the gate. What? All right. In we go. Can't go in. It's like it's locked. What's up with the... Huh. strong enough. My ass. Die, random guy. Double kill. Finished. That was fun. They got annihilated. What's this? Ants.
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest,
and the Northmen hold him to be the
foremost of the gods, the old father.
Ooh. The lore of stuff. The god of all gods, all father, dude. There we go. I did it. I climbed under a thing. I did it.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home? Loved
no.
ones? Head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
Interesting. Interesting. All right. I don't know where I'm going next, but everything's becoming a blur right now. There's a bridge. Probably do the bridge thing. So how much of a... I don't know what I was gonna say. Yeah, I literally forgot what I was gonna say. Where am I going? I'm lost. Oh, excuse me. Excuse me, mama. I think I'll go back this way? Maybe go down here? Hmm? I can't, there's nothing this way. Let's see what's up here. See what's up at the stairs. There's two of them.
This reminds me of someone. The forest.
Where?
Which forest?
The forest in the wilds.
The wilds.
Hmm.
She went to the wilds a long time ago.
Why did she go to the wilds?
She wanted jump?
To fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own darkness.
Did she beat her darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead.
She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillian.
She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian.
But she didn't work.
She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him.
She what thought curse? She'd bring the darkness to him too.
She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
You mean this is a curse? I thought this was normal. Alright, I'm gonna follow the skeleton pointing. Clearly it's the right way, right? Clearly. It's the right way, Billy. It's the right way, Billy. I'm going through. I don't know what that did. But I did it. I did the thing, guys. I went through the thing. What the hell are these things? If I focus on them. Nothing. So where am I looking? I gotta knock this bridge down, I think. Then I can go and do the next part. I think. This is just me guessing. Alright, he's pointing this way. There's a little wooden thing over here. Okay. Yes. I'm lost. Okay. His finger's pointing that way. But before I do that, I'm gonna knock down this bridge. Bridge.
Did it.
Buggers. All right. There, who is? What am I looking for? Where did I go through?
The ravens.
The ravens.
They've gone.
They've gone.
No.
Half of them have gone.
They've gone.
Some are still there.
But where?
Some are still there.
No. Are ravens helping?
No. He's not helping.
It's a trick.
Quiet.
Quiet. Can't think.
Out in the wilds. In cold winter woods.
Where have they gone?
She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness.
I'm assuming you have to go through another gate to get rid of another half of them, just so you can get the right ones.
She resolved to fight on and kill that which had become part of her.
Billy?
Open it.
Stop laughing at me. It's not that funny. It's not that funny, man. Stop laughing at me. What's up here? Would have broke my leg. It's like a 10-foot drop. This.
The Northmen say you must sacrifice in order to receive. They tell how the runes were revealed to Odin only in sacrifice. He hung himself from the world tree, and he stabbed himself with a spear, and he dedicated the sacrifice to himself. For 9 nights he hung on the tree without food or drink, and at last he saw the runes below him. He gave a cry and gathered them in his mind and learnt them. Then he fell from the tree.
What? So a tree and I don't know. Why is it so rainy out here, man? She laughing at me because I did something wrong. Yeah, probably. Son of a bitch. Up, skeleton man. Hey, what is that? Oh, nothing. Nothing here. Okay. How do I get from over here to over there? I don't know. Can't climb that. That's unflammable. What about over here? Is there anything over here? Yeah, I don't know where I'm going. Shut up. Can I climb up this? Well, shit on a brick. See how warm my computer's going. That's getting there. I just put my hand atop of my computer tower and it's like, yep, it's getting warm. Are you lost? Are you lost, mate? Through the hole. Oh shit, there's more. That's weird. Val who? It's like she needs glasses and some medication for her. For the schizo. She's going crazy. Where are they pointing, dog? Some rain ASMR though. I love me some rain ASMR. Asthma. Where do I go? What do I do? Son of a gun. We go through this one. No. How do I get up there, though? What's up, skeleton man? I know exactly what I'm doing. Not. Thank you. Okay, I'm confused. This one opens up. Unless I'm... Let's go over there. How do I get over there? Are they saying brains? I think that's what they're saying. Brains, right? Going through. Can I fall down here? Over here? Literally running around. Wait, what? Oh, I see. Wow. Why didn't I see this earlier? Jesus. I'm an idiot.
She saw into the darkness, the more she struggled to see anything at all.
I did it. Now there's three.
The smallest hints of shape, sound, or thought grow in strength until they consumed her whole. Before she knew it, the darkness had her in its claws.
What? The darkness has me. Oh shit, dude. But I didn't do anything. That's cool. This is great. Am I supposed to go from over here? Yeah, that works. No, I gotta go from their side. Hey, how's it going? Aw, man. No bridge over here. Well, shit. Shit. Shit, man. What's up, skeleton dude? Just chilling here, huh? Man, who put these out here?
The gate is open!
Open!
I did it.
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness.
I did it.
Oh Lord, biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill. Will she find Dillion before her time comes?
Well, before I go through that door, I think I'm gonna take a few minute break. Get up. That took all the brain power I had in my head. Just kidding, it really didn't, but I'm gonna take a break, so be right back.